If you realize that our story on media literacy had some horrible truth to it, don't forget that there's just as much BS in the enviro biz, because they run that too. Beware green, beware friendly, and beware recyclable. And what about me? Do I really care about any of this stuff, or am I just paid to?
Wastenot uses approximately 80% recycled videotape.